now he'd like
he's
to go.
He's going out for a long fly ball. I believe he's going to get it. Has he got it? What is it? Out. I got him every time.
What are you doing?
I've been back here watching the ball game on TV.
The ball game?
Yeah, Cardinals are playing the Mets.
Yeah. What's the score?
Huh?
What's the score?
3-2.
Who's ahead?
3. I know it's a good game, though, and that's why I got my ball glove out here, because I'm telling you what, I'm getting ready for the major league season, and this is a special glove, too.
A special glove.
Yeah, see there? You're out there in the outfield. Uh-huh. You're waiting on that ball to come at you. It's coming at you too fast.
Yeah.
Let it go right through that little opening right there and don't hurt your hands. See, the way that deal works. This is a good one, too. I just traded Sid my watch for it.
Yeah.
Genuine cowhide.
Cowhide?
Yeah, cowhide.
No, ball gloves are made out of horsehide.
No, this one here is made out of cowhide.
No, I'm telling you, it's made out of horsehide. You can ask anybody. Ask them right there.
What is it?
They'll say it's horsehide.
What is it? No, he don't know. He's asleep. Let me tell you something. Yeah, I'm going to tell you how this works. Okay, he's my friend.
No, it's horsehide.
Ball gloves are made out of cowhide. Baseballs are made out of horsehide. Ball glove, cowhide.
No, horsehide. You can ask Don. He's an authority.
What is it, Don?
It ain't neither. I don't even like your little floating guitar neither. I'll tell you that right now. I'll prove it's cowhide.
You're going to prove it?
How are you going to do that? I'm coming at you right now. Turn way back.
It's cowhide.